I would look to for inspiration and encouragement is the late 1970s. The late 1970s, I think where we are now is eerily similar to the late 1970s, with a president in office with failed economic policies producing malaise and stagnation, with feckless foreign policy, and with a Republican Party that has lost its moorings.
Well, that would be, I mean, if we're in the late 1970s, that would assume that there was a Ronald Reagan on the horizon, somebody that might, you know, say, I want to run for president, and I have very strong values, and you can look at my track record.
Only there was somebody like that.
Do you know of anybody like that that's thinking about running for president in the United States?
Well, look, what I'll say on this is I hope there are an abundance of Reagans out there.
But if we were to get specific,
yeah, just one.
Because all we really need is one.
We need one Ronald
just
Reagan.
Need one Ronald Reagan.
Mm-hmm. Any thoughts on who that might
I'll
be?
I'll say this. I think every person who might be thinking about it, the path that they ought to follow is to stand up and help lead the fight.
But is there one that, let's say, has his name starts with a T and ends in a Z and has Ed Crew in the middle? Is that guy?
I got to say this, Glenn. I think you're actually advertising.
No, I tell you, we just went through the list of the Washington Times just did a list of, what was it, 39 Republicans. Uh-huh. And the only one that all four of us here on this program immediately agreed to was you. We would pull a lever for you today. And you're the only one. We all had three on our list, but you were the only one that we all said, absolutely, Ted Cruz.
Without
reservation. And I think there's a lot of Americans that would like to hear you say right now.
So, are you willing to
there you go.
Make the announcement?
Because we'll make it for you, Ted. We'll make it for you. We're not above that.
Well, I appreciate it. Very kind encouragement. I'm going to do my best not to make news this morning.
All right. Okay. All right. Now, let me ask you one more question.
When would be the time, though?
All right.
Seriously, if you were going to make the announcement, when would that announcement come? I mean, you'd want to make it soon enough so that
you
gain momentum.
Okay, stop. Okay, so here's a serious question for you.
I legitimately want to know.
I know.
Is it 2015?
So here's a